will destroy Thanksgiving.
Classic Kalu, how dare you throw the cranberry sauce, mashed potatoes, and a cup of gravy on the ground? There is absolutely no pumpkin pie for you.
It's a good thing the turkey is still okay.
Oh, just you wait about the turkey. As a matter of fact, instead of cooking a real turkey, I have something even better. I'll be right back.
Classic Kalu, get back inside of the house now. Now there is really no pumpkin pie for you.
Okay, you go over and attack my stupid dad right now.
Oh no, is that a real turkey going to attack my dad?
Yeah, peck him really super hard with your beak. Come on, get that big mean child abuser what he deserves.
Ooh. Honey, call the ambulance right away. I am in so much pain.
Don't worry, babe. I will call an ambulance right away. Happy Thanksgiving. You have reached the Ghost City Hospital. This is Michelle speaking. How may I help you?
Hi, my name is Doris Anderson. One, I'm calling because my husband got attacked by a real turkey and now he's lying on the floor in severe pain. Please come as fast as you can.
Don't worry, ma'am. We're on our way. Tell your husband to remain calm and take deep breaths.
They're on their way to bring an ambulance, so please stay calm and take deep breaths.
One, two, three, lift.
Wow, classic Caillou, just wow. Dad is now going to the hospital on Thanksgiving because you've got a real turkey to attack him. His Thanksgiving is now ruined all thanks to you.
Okay, everybody, here's the plan. Debra, will you please drive me to the Ghost City Hospital so I can see how my husband is doing?
Sure thing. Doris, let's get inside of my car and drive straight to the Ghost City Hospital. Honey, will you look after the kids? I'll be back in an hour.
Sure thing, pudding.
Okay, Doris, let's go.
Come on, Classic Kalu. We're going home and you are so grounded.